Only on RTV6, we answered a man's call for help and we are getting results. A homeowner on the hook for hundreds of dollars in cleanup costs after a UPS truck spilled oil on his driveway. RTV6's Matthew McClellan joins us now with a closer look at exactly what happened and the resolution.
Matt? Yeah, I just got word from Jake Edgerton, Erica, that after our reporting last night, Liberty Mutual Insurance reached out to him saying they've spoken with their client, UPS, and the shipping company has agreed to fix the problem. This comes nearly 3 weeks after the homeowner was shut out of an insurance claim against UPS. Edgerton says last month a UPS truck spilled oil all up and down his driveway on a delivery. After filing a claim with UPS insurer Liberty Mutual, Edgerton says he was told he'd have to cover the cleanup cost himself. He reached out to RTV6 on Twitter less than an hour after we started making calls. As Edgerton tells us, he got a call from UPS saying they're looking back into the case and trying to figure out a resolution.
Well, I think it finally got their attention. I think it helps anytime you involve the media in a message like that, which is unfortunate, right? Because you just want people to do the right thing the first time around.
Edgerton tells RTV6 Liberty Mutual has agreed to send him a check in the mail next week covering the cleanup costs. Now, we've reached out to Liberty Mutual for a comment on the new developments. They have not responded today, but yesterday told us Liberty Mutual does not publicly discuss claims. Erica.